Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys, girls, and all of our non-binary friends, and welcome to this another reaction video. The last 90-some-odd reaction videos I've done, I've started off with something silly. But this time, I just wanted to say thank you very much for watching. If you have subscribed, thank you for subscribing. But thank you very, very much. It is appreciated, just anybody watching, and it is a very, very good thing. So thank you very much, and that's all I wanted to say. What we're going to be reacting to is Sophie with Immaterial. Now, I've heard part of this yesterday. I had a bad, bad bout of depression yesterday, and I couldn't do any recording, but I got halfway through this song. I cannot, at this moment, remember any of the song. So, while it won't be new, it'll hopefully be new. And that'll be good. Definitely a thumbs up on that. Now, of course, if you'd like what you hear and see, toss me a like. That would be very cool to engage with the YouTube algorithms. And if you haven't subscribed, if you could, that would be cool as well. A definite thumbs up on that. And of course, I do all of my reactions from suggestions in the comments. So if you have anything you would like me to react to, please drop it into the comments. I'll put it on the list and we'll see what we can do. As well, I live in a society. I live with housemates and I have neighbors. I keep my window open 24/7, 365, so that my kitty cat can get in and out through the window. If you hear neighbors or the outside world or my cat or my housemates or a bug flies in through the open window, then, you know, good hearing, good vision. Thumbs up on that. So, it's Sophie, Immaterial, and if I have anything to say, and it's short, I'm just going to say it. If it takes 3 seconds or longer, I'm going to pause. So, no fear there. But that song by that person, let us watch, let us listen, let us enjoy, and let us react to right now. Okay, I'm remembering it, but I can't remember exactly how it goes. That comes on hard and fast. Yeah. Sounds like xylophone. Some kind of percussion, or it could be electronic. I don't know, I like that sound. I'm trying to find the beat. I don't know where my nervous system is today. I can't get the beat in my body. Okay, there's a clap. I'm on the beat of the clap. Music changed. I love a good filter. I was just a lonely girl in the eyes of my inner child. I could be anything I want, and no matter where I go, you'll always be here in my heart, here in my heart, here in my heart. I don't even have to explain, just leave me alone now. I can't be held. Yep. Sticking with the excessive auto tune. Here we go.
No, that's too complex. Much more abruptly than I thought it would. Just a quick cut off of sound altogether. Hokey smokes. Well, hokey smokes. That was a good song. I like that quite a bit. That's a good song to chair dance to. And of course, if you don't want to get up out of your chair and dance, or you can't get up out of your chair and dance, moving any way that you can to a song is a good thing to do. Yes, you're gonna look silly. Everything human beings do looks silly out of context. I'm hissing around my dentures, my apologies. Everything we do looks silly out of context. So, don't be afraid of doing it. If it's fun, just do it. It's cool. And that was a very good song for chair dancing, too. Very, very cool indeed. I don't know if there's any meaning behind it. I'm terrible at symbolism, and that's A-okay. I can enjoy it on a surface level. Thumbs up for that. And with my hands in the air, I do not know what device you're watching this on, so I don't know where the text description for the video is, but inside there's links to all my channels. If you could check that out, that would be cool. Inside as well, there's also links to like my Patreon. If you could become a Patreon patron, that would be very cool. I am desperate, trying to keep my head above water and slowly sinking, so if you could help, it would be cool. If you'd like to help but don't want to become a Patreon patron, I also have a my sincere apologies. I also have a PayPal, and I'm not above grubbing for spare cash, so if you could send me anything that way, that would help. And if you'd like to help me out without sending any money at all, I also have an Amazon wish list link where hopefully I've got it updated with things like cat food on it. Ugh, bloody executive dysfunction. Now, of course, all of this completely optional. The only thing I really honestly ask you to do in this video is to enjoy the video. So thumbs up on that. And I found that song to be eminently enjoyable and chair danceable. It was very, very cool. It is too bad that fate takes us all. And it was Sophie's time, apparently. And that is sad for all of us. But still, nothing wrong with enjoying what's left behind. So, with my hands in the air, you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side. And of course, as a reminder, I do all of my reactions according to suggestions left in the comments. So remember to leave me a comment and a suggestion of something you'd like to see me react to. Stumbling over my dentures and my tongue. So, take care.